All right, guys, I have another video for you today. Kind of a jumbled beginning, but yeah. Yeah, so today I have for you a feeding video. I don't know, I just kind of felt like showing you some of the tarantulas eat. Okay, so first off, I'm gonna do my male Gramosaurus rosea red form. Hold on, let me get myself a cricket. Here goes our cricket. I'm gonna throw him in there, see which way he's. Okay. See if I can get him to eat on camera. Oh, is it already? Hold on. He's been a good eater. I'm not sure. Man. That cricket's just kind of staying behind him. Staying perfectly still. Oh well. Well, I'm just gonna put these guys off to the side. Let's see if anything happens with them. Next up, this is one I haven't shown on my channel yet, been meaning to. This is Avicularia avicularia, the pinto. This should be familiar for those of you more a little bit more experienced in the hobby. I really like him. Let me get him another. Okay, so we got our cricket. Oh. Time to put him in. He's making his way through that tunnel. Oh man. I think he just wants to bite it right now. I'm not sure if he's fast enough to get the cricket. No, I don't think he's interested. I'm just gonna lay that on top for him. Let's take a look at the Camisole Rosé. Nope, but he's on the other side of the tank. I mean, well, I have him in a bin. He might actually strike it. Oh, he wants it. He wants it. He definitely wants it. Cricket's just a little too fast for him. Try this. Oh, that cricket's a mess. About to get messed up. He's like messing with it. Well, I'll just leave them like that. I know. I think I handled somebody who will eat though. This guy. I see a door, a pair of hat on. Let me get a cricket. Here we go. Oh yeah, he got it. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Dang. This guy is so awesome.